The laboratory can be thought of a place of worship, just like the cathedral, because you get the chance once in a while as a scientist to discover something that no human knew before, but God knew it. So it's a little glimpse of God's mind. In a way, that's what science is doing, is glimpsing God's mind and being in awe of that.